What a great day to play some Battlefront 2. Wait till I get live, Star Wars fans. Better grab our controller. Power on. Here we go, we're starting our... All right, are we live here? We should be live. All right, let's do this. XY, AB, XYB, BBB, YY, XX. Ooh. Okay. There we go. Yeah! Anybody else in gameplay mode? Pretty cool gameplay mode. For this Christmas!
Thank you. to end.
Oh. Jeez, Friskers. Return to the episode mode. No. Return to episode mode.
You're not gonna tell me what you did with the Sith holocron.
Sure, this is such a good idea.
But why not?
Because those spiders are out there. Wait. There's nothing. I can't sense them.
Look within. What's well on your apprentice?
He's in danger. Myself.
Ah, your sight returns.
I distance myself from everyone. From the Force, too.
Your connection to the Force allows you to see in ways others cannot. If you can see yourself, you will never be truly blind. Kanan Jarrus.
Jedi Knight.
I understand.
Where are you going?
I understand.
Very good, Grand Admiral. We're letting them get away? I don't understand.
I know you don't, but rest assured, Thrawn has a much larger objective in mind than the capture of a single rebel cell.
I
If you're willing. What must I do?
I'm certain Governor Price is overestimating how organized the resistance is. While it's true there are pockets of rebellion, there has never been any evidence of a larger scale galaxy-wide operation.
And I would like to keep it that way, Admiral Constantine.
Grand Admiral Thrawn.
Grand Admiral?
The Emperor recently promoted me after my victory at Batone.
Civilian casualties outnumbered insurgents at the time.
Acceptable margins, Agent Callus. But there are no longer rebels in that sector.
Well, Thrawn, what do you think of Governor Price's theory about the rebels in the Lothal sector?
This is a pirate our rebels rescued from Naraka prison under Onaga. Within the last hour, the Phoenix Squadron destroyed mining guild ships using the Cerida hyperspace waypoint. Taken separately, they may seem unrelated. But Onaga's cellmate was a laborer at our starfighter reclamation plant in the Yama system. One jump point away from the Cerida attack.
Grand Admiral Thrawn believes the rebels intend to raid the plant and steal fighters for their fleet.
Every ship they add to their arsenal increases the threat to our own mother and the Emperor's plans.
I trust you have a solution.
I will start my operations here and pull the rebels apart.